Walking Buffalo was a great leader, a man who knew all about the change that was about to happen in, for his people back in the 40s and 50s, especially the barbed wire came through. And he knew that there's no use fighting. We're all in this together. And he had a great message, and nature was his Bible. He always looked to nature. And it's a great message I'd like to share in the song here for Tatonka Manny, Chief Walking Buffalo, the legend of the man. That little brown-skinned baby cried as the mother by his side slipped away into the next world. He had no chance to survive till the spirit in the sky called out to a creature down below to Tatonka, make this child your own. And he became the walking buffalo, the great Stony Indian chief. Oh, Tatonka,
Tatonka Manny.
See the horns that he wears on his big headdress. Feel the faith and the power that grants him his every Tatonka,
Tatonka Manny.
He prayed with the beat of his drum. Nature was his Bible, Tatonka Manny. He knew the mood of the river and the mystery, how the mountains and stars came to be.
Things must always change.
When he saw barbed wire and the railway lines, there was no bitterness, no reason to fight. The land is a gift no one can own. Let my voice be heard, my presence be known. Walking buffalo, great Stony Indian chief. Oh, Tatonka,
Tatonka Manny.
See the horns that he wears on his big headdress. Feel the faith and the power that grants him his every breath. Tatonka,
Tatonka Manny.
He was a medicine man. With a gliding stride he walked, had visions and dreams. He soared like an eagle, he would fly. Survive like a mystic fable. Tatonka Manny.
Thank you very much. Enjoying the band up here. What's not to love? I'll tell you, these guys are doing a great job up here.